Is your PC crashing during installation? Then you are at the right place as we have the ways to fix that. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If your PC crashes during Windows installation or setup, you can use the fixes provided in this video. Some users experienced this issue while installing Windows Update, whereas some experienced it while performing a clean installation of Windows. If you are also experiencing this issue, here is how to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Download the ISO file again. If your PC crashes while performing the clean installation of Windows, as described in this guide, you can download the ISO file again and prepare the bootable USB flash drive using the newly downloaded ISO file. Now, use that USB flash drive to install Windows. Method 2. Disconnect the dedicated GPU. If your computer has dedicated and integrated graphics card, disconnect the dedicated graphics card and then proceed with Windows installation. If this works, you can connect the dedicated graphics card after the installation completes. Method 3. Clean your hard disk partition. On the first screen of the Windows installation, press the Shift plus F10 keys to launch the command prompt. When the command prompt appears, type the following commands one by one and hit Enter after typing each command. Disk part, list disk. Select disk hash, clean, exit. Here, replace hash with the correct hard disk partition. Method 4. Turn off XMP or related profile in BIOS. If the XMP profile is enabled on your system, disable it in BIOS and continue installing Windows. Computers of different brands use different terms for the XMP profile. You can check out this guide for details. Supported motherboards of different brands have different processes to enable and disable the XMP profile. Refer to your computer manufacturer's support website for instructions to disable the XMP or related profile in your system BIOS. Method 5. Update BIOS or reset BIOS. Next, you can update BIOS following this link or reset the BIOS settings to the default following this guide. Method 6. Hardware fault. Ensure your system has at least 4GB of RAM. If you have multiple RAM sticks, test each one individually by removing one and attempting the installation. A faulty motherboard could also be the cause. Other components like the SSD might be faulty. If issues persist, consider taking your computer for professional repair. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.